Freight train turn job on its way back to Wilmington, North Carolina, with the 829 ahead.